Okay, we good. We are halfway done with this game. Also, if you can hear the extremely loud fan going, I'm sorry. One of my hands isn't working. I need that hand. It was working a moment ago. Is that a batteries? My left touch controller battery is low. Kidding me. Okay. Oh, but thank you, Alex, for confirming that. I have to replace a battery. Have fun. I'll be right back. Okay. That's some good timing. Both hands ready. Let's just get a little bit of pathos. This is where we were. So there isn't much we can do over here.
Someone help me!
We get poop, though.
Please!
And we're just going to walk slowly. Because I do not want to deal with anything right now. You know what? I'll bet you there's nothing actually weird right now, but we're going to sneak back through this whole area, probably avoiding something. Because they've left us all these handy alcohol bottles. Alright, read this. One second. Okay. So we have that whole upstairs area we can go explore. And actually it's bright enough we can explore down here a little bit more. That on the table. Oh yeah, we're definitely going to have to hide through here. They've left Keely things. They got like super dark. Did the lights just actively go out? Alright. Maybe it wasn't supposed to be all lit up an hour ago. Let's go crouch mode. Wants us to go in here. Oh, it's a closet. Great. Okay, it's literally just a hidey spot with a, which type of heal is this? Is this Corpus or? Yeah, Corpus. So I'm gonna leave this closet door open if I can. But when we're running like a madman through here later, we'll know that we can hide in there. I don't know what this stuff is. I know it wants us to go there, but are these doors open? Funky welcome mat in front of that door. Okay, another hidey room. Oh, like a patio. Okay, I'm sure we'll come here later. There is fancy mats in front of multiple doors. Oh, this door's locked. Great. We're going out and around, I guess. Sound. Okay. Whew. Flashlight is a tiny bit worthless. It's just too dark. Go in there in a second. Does that mean me saying that? Did someone just spawn? What is that? Party gone wrong. Los Angeles, November 25th, 2019. Millionaire, movie producer, and philanthropist Howard Barkley was found dead in his own mansion about a week ago, along with multiple other bodies. Oops. Nurse Simon Polshinsky tells the public about how he arrived at the door on the morning of November 17th, only to find that the mansion was silent as the grave. No one answered my calls, and the place looked deserted. I hurried directly to Mr. Barkley's bedroom, but could not find him. That's when I decided to call the police. The body of Howard Barkley and several other victims were later found in the remains of what seemed to have been a dinner party gone wrong. Although the police are quiet about the details, read the whole story on page 13, but we can't. Okay, so it wants us to vaguely go this way over here, but oh, this is where we were earlier. I don't understand. There wasn't anywhere we could go over here. Unless the store's unlocked all of a sudden. No. It's still locked. We have to get through there, though. Okay, so let's walk to where we were like, oh, no, no, no. There must be something there. Oh, come on, you can go a little bit faster than this, dude. Okay, stop crashing for a second. Oh, there's a door here. Uh-oh.
Anything to hurt you, it was Barclay. It is all Barclay's fault. Okay? And please stop. I'm not
crazy or possessed or something. Is this a good hiding spot? Probably not. This one that is this door locked now? No, it isn't. I don't know if I should open it. Wants to go. Or just now that we saw that cutscene, is the door in there going to be open now? Do we have to go back the way we came? What is this? Pathos. Yes, I'll take it. Saying else. Well, can we open these? No. So yeah, we're gonna start dodging monsters now. Right, that's definitely gotta be the case.
What? No way out. That can't be true.
Oh, thank goodness we have a save point, though.
What is dying good for if you don't adapt to it?
Oh, what? Approach black portals to open them and walk right through. Is that what those things on the wall are? Where is the nearest one? Oh, right there. Okay, let's see
Rip
how that
it open. Do it. Rip it open.
Meadows list. Cutlery, silver, 5k. Painting, unknown artist, 20,000. Statuette, unknown artist, 2,000 to 5,000. Set of blurry photos, Ed Miller, $200. Weird ashtray, Hate, $25. Okay, some sort of weirdo list. Okay, that door is not locked anymore. It wants me to go out there, but there's also a hole I can pop through. Okay, let me go check this text message real quick. Let me stop holding that so I don't waste it. Oh, that's really weird. Oh yeah, I'm crouched. Okay, I shouldn't need to check that again.
Away with you.
Okay, that is still locked. I take damage whenever I go through these walls? Is that what that around my vision is? Stay crashed. Yes. Guest house key. Look for Rachel in the basement. Oh, what is wrong with this wire? Like a faint idea of where I need to go. Is there a corpus thing in here? facto save. Guest house key, where are you, please? Somewhere vaguely that way. Something over along the wall over there. See, that's a pathos thing next to me. I don't need that. I cannot see a thing right now. The afterlife. Oh, to be free of this life, this torment, this disease. If only a fraction of what I've read is true, then it should be doable. The seance will bring me answers, I'm sure of it. Will I be able to get the use of my legs back? Will I be able to walk in the shoes of another man, inhabiting him like an invisible guest? Will I be able to walk among others on that other plane? I don't know yet, but I must know. I must. Okay, we don't need the pathos. Yet. I do not like how dark it is. I guess I got in through here? Well, uh-oh. Where the heck am I now? Okay, we have some free pathos. Guest house kitchen. What? I don't understand. What is this? Is this Corpus?
Oops. Did I do that?
Okay, we have the guest house key now. But where do we go? Escape the broken woman. Oh. I don't know if I can deal with this, to be honest, but I knew we'd have to go through his house stealthing around or whatever. Can I get frickin' lights? Why does this place have no lights? I'm literally not even going to be able to see her. Is it supposed to be this dark? I don't like that music, that sound. Should I just like run for it and get killed, and hopefully that'll make it less spooky? Seeing the enemy does generally, because this is a nightmare. I don't think you guys can see anything either right now. Oh god, we're stuck in here. Nope. The flashlight doesn't work on it.
You will never escape from me.
I really tried.
Who are you? Why are you doing this to me?
Oh.
That broken, mangled creature outside really doesn't like you.
Why? Ooh. Oh, okay. Let me see what last message I got was. $650 is the estimate, Alex. Okay. Let's just run. Sup, lady? No, we can't run past her. She seems very slow, though. What are we supposed to do?
Is this the kind of people Tom usually hangs out with?
Doesn't
What do we do?
She always in that room over there? If so, okay, like wait for her to come this way and I don't know, tie her around this table? I'm horribly lost, actually. Get out of my way, door. Woman? Is she still out there? Is she still after me? Did I just accidentally stumble past her? Yes, I am spooked, Ace. It was so dark. And there was a mean lady. I need to find a save point, like ASAP. Hello. How was your dinner? Okay, so that guy ran up. If we have the time, let's see if these doors are locked or what's up. Alex, there's a knocking at the door. The people say hi. Hello, peoples.
Hello, people.
Today you've eaten 5 pieces of fried chicken, 2 wings, 3 legs, and painted rocks. You ate painted rocks? How are your teeth? My goodness. Okay, that door's locked. I guess I don't need to be crouched right now. You said you've eaten 5 pieces of fried chicken and painted rocks. You ate chicken and painted rocks? That's what it sounds like you're saying. Okay, this door's open. Yeah, painted rocks would probably damage your teeth. That whooshed over your head, I think, Ace. I'm sorry. Oh, save point. Yes, I understand that. Big weirdo.
Okay, here goes. So, Howard, how would you like to go back in the movie business? I have a great proposition for you. No. That's not gonna work. Get it together, man. Maybe just one more drink for the nerves. So, Howard, you remember John, right? Great action director. Made a bunch of hits in the 90s. Oh, fuck it. Why would he remember John? This is never gonna work.
I'm a little bit concerned that there are Heidi closets inside the safe room. I had assumed that these rooms were safe. Okay, so this door's locked. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's not locked. Oh, this back in like the house proper. Okay, there's that big tall man with a gun though back there, so that's not. Really? You have a small friend then. Vodka. John Oakes vodka. Why can't, she might be both? It's just litter. I love to litter. See, was this door back here locked? Is a pretzel. A foldable friend. Oh, this is also locked. Pool house key. Oh. My magic objective finding powers are not telling me where to go. I do need to go back into the main part of the building. And just make sure this door doesn't like unlock as soon as I get up to it. And this one doesn't tell me what key I need. By the way, I have the power to phase through walls now. You're having four of those mini cupcakes? Crazy. I wish I was having four bite-sized cupcakes. Instead, I'm gonna have four ice cream sandwiches.
So, if you didn't kill Rachel in the guest house, then maybe you got her later. Or did that tangle of broken bones find her? So many questions, Ed. But don't lose hope. Rachel is probably hiding in the basement.
I'm not really digging this. Let's go this way. And this should lead back into the sort of entryway where the garden entrance was. I need to think about going through walls now. It's probably how I get to whatever room I haven't been to yet. Okay, this looks relatively safe. Go back out into the lobby. Hopefully the big dude with the gun is not there. Whoa, where'd it go? Ah. Okay. Well, I don't see or hear anyone. Do we dare just run for it? No, I'm not gonna. Come on. Oh, does the elevator work yet? That would be truly convenient. Whew. Oh gosh. Where to? There's a basement? It's that way. I guess that room with the big plant that had a save point in it. Got really shifted around my living room. Just be very stealthy. Which way was the stairs? I hope this way. Okay, here's the stairwell.
Rachel is here, she would be hiding in the wild summer shelter. I'm sure she'll be happy to see you.
Oh no, I don't want to become famous by followers, primes, or viewers. But thanks anyway, HGuitarMan7715. Let me save, and I'll take care of you. Oh, the game is full screen right now. Well, I don't feel like walking physically back over to my computer to ban you. But I will later. I was pretty sure I had the word Big Follows blacklisted, but I guess that didn't work.
Everything's safe and sound. I wish you didn't force me to this, Howard. Jesus Christ. What's become of me? Stealing from a dying old man. Well, a woman's gotta do what a woman's gotta do.
What?
Time to prepare for the seance, I guess. I hope you don't die before it starts, Howard. That would be a real shame.
What? Was this all your plan, lady? I forget that lady's name already. Huh. So it doesn't even tell me I need a key or anything. What about these doors? Oh! This is a really nice room. I mean, it's a little bit dark right now, but I like the skylight. So what is this? I don't know if we need this corpus thing just yet. A locked door, another fireplace with a button on it. Is this a newspaper? Oh no, I wanted that. I wanted to read it. That's no fair. So I spot a Heidi closet, a door that is ajar. I don't like that at all. I can't help myself, there's a big red button. You know
it's it. Dead. This fire will never burn again.
Well, okay. Just like our life. Yeah, don't worry. I don't plan on going to that link. If I was at my computer, I would have banned and removed that message. Let's make sure that the thing. Why isn't this staying open? Okay, let's make sure our Heidi closet is open. Oh, is this a theater? It is. Do you want to live in a house, Ace, that has, like, its own theater? Oh, up against a wall. I need to shift. If you want your own theater, you'll have to become famous by clicking that link.
Okay.
No one can hear us. What did you want to talk about?
I can't stop thinking about it, Howard. What we did.
Oh, for God's sake, is that it? Are you sad, Alan? Are you afraid? Do you have regrets?
I don't know, man. I don't know what I feel anymore.
Okay, so looks like I can go through that door down there. Yeah, that is basically. Let's just scoot and skedaddle down here. Oh, I'm standing on glass. That's what that sound is. I'm crunching it. I have to be careful because I think that bad dudes can hear when you step on this glass. That's a lot of glass. So I see another closet. I see multiple hidey closets. No, just one hidey closet. Those are regular cupboards or whatever over there. So whatever I touch over here is going to spawn something bad in that other room. That's my guess. Let's actually read this. Time Storm Scene Page. Interior, clock tower, night. The last sun rays shine over the city. In the foreground, Natalie is watching the sun set. She wears a leather jacket over a black dress and black hair. Hunter Storm, you're early. Natalie gasps, turns around. You scared me! Hunter Storm walks out of the shadows and approaches Natalie. You'll have to excuse me, but I mostly work alone. Do you have it?
It depends. What do you have for me?
Oh, I took care of it all right. But the cost was greater than I anticipated. It better be worth it.
I guess you'll just have to trust me.
Natalie leaves down the stairs in silence. Hunter Storm sighs and follows. Note scribbled below. Perhaps Emma Easter for the role? She seems badass enough to handle Alan's personality as well. Okay, so sung from a movie script. Cool beans. This would be, I guess, where you'd keep that. So we have a big key. Big glowing key. Is that going to be a pool house key or the key to Corpus? Broken woman again? Oh, I can see the lights out there flickering even more. That's going to be a nightmare to go through. guess we're gonna have to just risk it, right? Let's not step in the glass. Let's not make any loud sounds. Oh god, I hear her. The hiding in cupboards simulator. It's very engrossing gameplay. Okay, now let's go. Where's the chat? There it is. How do we distract her? Come now to open the door. No? Oh, it's a nightmare. I'm going to have to like be crouching behind the seats and just hope that she can't see me. I should have just pushed the door all the way open. Something to throw to make like a loud sound. Is she just standing there? She's just standing there. Thank you. Did I do it? She's not right behind me, right? What, I still have the alert indicator. Is it still seeing or is it just bugged? Okay, I think that's just stuck on my screen now. Oh, safe. Let's hang out in the memory palace. Remember the name of the thing I picked up that I didn't read. What is this? This might be the one right there, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just head back. I think we bugged out that lady, so. Oh, we did take whatever that key was, right? Was that the pool room key? Okay, we have to go all the way back to the pool. Don't I just reload the save? think that door was cracked open before. That lady is not gonna be like all over the house now, is she? I wish I read what the heck key that was I picked up. I'm just going to assume it's the pool room key though. That door right in front of us, right? I stepped on the glass. Wants me to go back that way? What? Let's reload so I can get rid of this stupid arrow thing. How do I do that? Do I leave the game and go back in? Okay. Let's do it. Also, let's... Goodbye. I feel like we accomplished a lot already. Okay. Well, by a lot, I mean 12%. I feel like we accomplished about 12%.
Out of here before the broken woman finds her.
guess I'm still gonna have to go up against the broken woman. Okay, we have to go back down. Please tell me there isn't anything that I missed in that room with the spooky lady. Let's see, is this already cracked? No. Weird. Whew. It's very warm in here. Is there still no way for me to move this? Whatever. Okay. Wants me somewhere down here. I do have to go back through there then. Carp. Move this table. Huh.
Come to me, save point. Yes, yes.
I did pick up the key, right? I didn't just, like, leave it there. I feel very stupid if I did.
This one.
Nope. Ah, she's right in the room waiting for me. That's where I need to sneak through. How do I do this if she's right there?
Get it from me. I'll find
it. Why isn't this open? That's no good. Shut up, Ace. Right in front of me. But yeah, now I know that I can't back into these rifts. Oh, where the heck is she going to be? I wish I could open that.
I want it.
How am I supposed to go? He knows I'm in here. No? Holy cow. I did leave it here. Oh, did I just break something? There aren't gonna be two of them now, are there? So I don't put that into a magical inventory. I have to hold it the entire time? None of the other keys work like that. Oh, what sort of BS is this? I have to take a break. I'm gonna go hydrate. I will be right back. Right back, Aronies.